I like to use almost every aspect of this Ellipse tool with my patients who have foot injuries. For instance, plantar fasciitis. I'll use this and work on stroking the plantar fascia using the concave section, but then I'll also flip it around and use the convex surface. I'll work on different aspects using this small section. And that works really well. Works on stripping that area that is really tight.